His wife long dead. And there was old Kent Connolly, he failed to save. Longfellow. It's quite likely Virgil has become a completely a super mutant, lost his mind. Now it sounds like his son has terminal cancer. She doesn't go well with Bruce. Seems like he can't save anyone. But now he's been informed, told, ordered. Let's go and do a, sounds like a pretty small mission for the Institute. To collect a beryllium agitator for their nuclear power plant, for better or worse. However, he's also been told that the Brotherhood might be onto that, and you might expect their hostile presence. Now with that in mind, Bruce is sort of thinking about all the stuff he's left on the Pridwin, and it might be worthwhile just quickly hopping back there, grabbing it all. Maybe while he's at it, just having a quick look through the, see what stock they have. Because they were quite a well-supplied group. Quite frankly, Bruce would be quite loath to have them on his... to be on their bad side. But at the same time... feels like it's a risk he's willing to take. He doesn't really have any particularly good reason for doing this quest for the Institute, other than, you know... it's his dying son's wish. It's a bit hard to say no for that. But... seems... doesn't seem unreasonable, I guess. Unlike some of the other requests they've had of, you know, go here and kill these people, which, you know, taking a beryllium agitator seems pretty trivial in comparison. So we're going to teleport out, head towards the Pridwin. It's quite convenient having that fast travel, to be honest. Although, the Brotherhood does have vertibirds, makes a compelling case. But ultimately, I think fast travel is probably the... we're just being able to teleport to and from the Institute. It's quite a bit... quite useful. Limited, but useful. Although, vertibirds mean you can carry a lot of stuff. Anyway, we're just going to head towards old Bruce's place, and we're going to pick up some stuff to trade with. Just in case there is anything we want. So we'll be back in a moment. Alright, now we just need to find a place to toss a vertibird grenade. Maybe just... down here, perhaps. Is there space? Yes, there is. Great. Hopefully these dogs don't mind. Shouldn't be a problem. Alright, where's this vertibird? Oh, there it is. Great. Just jump on that, catch a ride to the old Pridwin. You are so dead. Who said that? Someone's got a missile launcher. I think it's down here. Not sure if I want to investigate because ultimately they have a missile launcher. Is that our vertibird? The video bear. Where is it? Over there. Okay.
Here I come!
right, I switched. Shit, did I miss it? No, it's just down there. Okay. Right in front of me. A little bit of encumbered, but that shouldn't matter. Alright. Take us to the Bridwin.
Welcome aboard, Knight. Stand by for takeoff. Your minigun should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
Quite a fancy system. Way. Which way is it? Over here, I think. Alright. Quietly does it.
I'm disappointed. I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited.
I suggest sorting through your gear.
Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination. That is all.
Interesting. No fraternization with locals, huh? Decontamination, that's a bit... Is that excessive? I would have thought so, but maybe not. What have we missed? Not much. Not much at all. Alright. Now...
Tegan,
see what you got.
Can I help you with anything? I'm looking for some firepower. All of my weapons are mission ready.
Alright, there we go. A few things of interest. Ah, we picked up the high-powered shreddy minigun. I think that there's about as good as it gets for miniguns. Let's just take a quick look if we can find a... It's an armor bench. This one down here. High-powered shredding minigun. Yes, we've got the tri-barrel, gun of sight, and the shredder. Those are all... Honestly, the gun of sight and the shredder aren't terribly useful. They just kind of add to the weight for no particularly good reason. Shredder's nice when you run out of ammo, I guess. The tri-barrel, however... Reduce the attack speed, but better range, better damage. Which is really what the miniguns are lacking. Now the incendiary... Gatling laser, that's just... The only upgrade there is... Adds burning damage and improves the range fractionally. Probably not worth it, but... It was there, and it's better than our current one, so might as well. Anyway, we just want to head upstairs. We've got a... No, not upstairs. We've got a few things to, drop in.
If we want...
Here you go, I've got some...
Hey!
It sounds like we owe you our gratitude for wiping out those monsters at Fort Strong. Now, did you have any documents for me?
Yeah, I probably left some... I found some technical documents
for you.
Ah, good. I was... Here are the caps that I promised.
Oh,
remember,
it's not too bad.
The Commonwealth is an almost un...
Yeah.
Every building you explore during your patrol.
How do we get upstairs? Here we go. Come to think of it, I probably left some back in that place, a little homestead.
Hello.
Have you collected any blood samples, Knight?
Yes.
Yes, here you go.
Excellent.
Yep.
Here's some caps for the trouble.
Wow, that's a good chunk of caps, actually. Okay, let's get out of here anyway. Okay, unfortunately we can't actually just take a vertibird from here to wherever we want to go. I don't think. No. Hang on, we don't have to. Although, I'm over encumbered, aren't I? How much am I over by? A lot. Blast. Never mind, the plan was to take the Institute teleporter back. But, I think we can manage. Oh, let's just avoid her. Let's go this way. Okay, let's just toss a... Relay grenade. You'd think it would be a bit of a waste given what he said, but don't really have many other options. You can't just take a Voodoo Bird. Here's one. Now we want to go to probably the police precinct is the nearest.
Instruments read all clear, you're green for takeoff. Weapons hot and ready to bring the pain, sir.
You're almost home. Very true. Here we are. Cam's gonna drop off a bunch of stuff, then we're gonna get to the Institute and get on with it. Alright, let's get on with it. Weapons, we got General Chow, our Kiloton, the Incendiary Gatling Laser, Sniper Rifle, and the Party Starter. Got plenty of missiles too, which is great. So, should be all set. Alright, I think we're healthy. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. Let's get going. Yep, I think we're all fully reloaded. We're all set. About as good as we're gonna get. Hopefully it's just an in-and-out mission, but they did say the Brotherhood would be aware of our presence. So hopefully everything goes smoothly, but Bruce isn't counting on it. So we're gonna have a quick smoke out here, then we're gonna get on with it. Alright, good as it's gonna get, let's get going. Relaying to the mass fusion will make you a permanent enemy of the Brotherhood of Steel. Are you sure you wish to proceed? Not really, but... Yeah, okay, let's go.
Alright, the Brotherhood sure is here. Guess we'll have to go through them.
Okay. Brotherhood's here, apparently. Just been told. What grenades do we have? Outside the wire. What are all these quests? Legendary. No, please. Whoops. Sorry, buddy. This doesn't feel that right. This isn't just knowing about a presence. This is, like, they are everywhere in this building, by the looks of it. Or at least on the roof. This was meant to be, like, a run-in and grab, not a... Oh, why the hell is she doing here then? This is crazy.
Caught you.
Would have thought she'd be quite scared of the whole situation. Well, never mind. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks. It probably is. Engineer armor. That's interesting. Okay, so it's full armor. Weighs not much, but seems kind of rubbish. Enraging calibrated powerful lever action. Calibrated powerful, short ported, glow sights, and a suppressor. That's actually not too bad. I think that probably rivals our current one, except it's legendary technically, but not a useful legendary. And the rest you can keep. Oof. This wasn't meant to be quite the murder mission, but oh well. We're here now, we can't do much about it. Actually, we won't be needing technical documents, will we? What was that, some ID or something? Oh, never mind. No sign of the agitator, we'll have to search the rest of the building. Surely she knows where it is, like, surely. Maybe not.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way. Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been...
Beryllium agitator has been installed in our primary reactor on sublevel 1.
You lied to me. Don't give me that high and mighty attitude.
Oops,
have
what was
picked
that?
Up a newspaper lately?
It's running at peak efficiency.
Going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's
cool, looks like it's going well.
It needs all the help it can get. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides?
Okay.
What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal? That's enough! Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Okay, well that was pointless, but never mind. Someone arguing with someone else about science stuff. Not really Bruce's field of interest. Okay, so what do we do now? Let's take the elevator down, I guess. They said it was sublevel 01. Okay, it's we picked up some kind of ID card, I assume that's what we're gonna be using.
Going down.
This place is gonna be filled with Brotherhood soldiers, isn't it? I just have a gut feeling on that. Maybe they won't notice the elevator going down. Maybe I should get my missile launcher out. Oh, quite so far. Maybe I should take some drugs. They're not mutant. This is going okay. I mean, you know, as far as okay goes, blowing people apart with a missile launcher. Bruce is actually kind of okay with this, generally speaking. Okay, I think we're okay. Is she healing us? I see my health light slowly ticking up. Not too sure. Never mind. I think we're... okay. You can actually take broken power armor pieces when they're... and they don't weigh anything. Which is quite nice. You can break actually the power armor pieces if you want, so they don't weigh anything, but it's a little bit cheesy. A welding helmet. Oh, that's that funny looking thing. Not terribly useful. Test the science. Crit damage with energy weapons. Not that useful. Unfortunately. I do have drugs ticking, but I think they've served their purpose for now. It's only a sucker buff anyway. Ooh. I don't know, the Brotherhood people, they were a bit eccentric, but they weren't necessarily bad people. At the same time, I guess, you know, they knew what they were getting into. And they are shooting at Bruce, he has limited sympathy for people who shoot at him. Product development terminal. Research information, nothing interesting. Still got a dozen missiles left as well, that's nice. I do think the missile launcher is one of the stronger, I should say stronger, more useful of the heavy weapons. What if we can jump over there? Or did we came out there, didn't we? Yeah, that's where we turned on that. Oh, I don't think you see anywhere to go but down, so let's jump in the elevator again. Whew, hope it doesn't break this time.
Going down.
I don't think this weapon's terribly useful for the situation. Yeah, that's more like it.
Who's there?
We good? I hope so. So I've only got one psychojet left. Yeah, that caps explosion is really underwhelming, gotta be honest with you. Defiant? We've had one of those before, they're not very good. It's really just the psycho that we're lacking, we've got plenty of jet. That's dirty water, I believe. Yeah, it is. The elevators are off.
What was that?
I think there's more in the building.
Standing down. Must have been nothing.
Okay. I think we're gonna have to clear them all out before we start going any further.
Something's out there.
Wait, what was that?
I'm a bit daydreaming.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Bruce is suddenly feeling... Okay, that he maybe didn't stick around for this Brotherhood group. So they seem like a bunch of loonies. Okay, well, Bruce has pretty much searched this place from top to bottom. Well, I found a lot of caps. Basically, there are only a handful of Brotherhood soldiers, thankfully, who, quite frankly, showed a pretty pitiful showing. They were poorly geared and all the rest of it, as per usual, of the Brotherhood. That's what you get when you make your own soldiers buy their equipment. Don't know where the good doctor's gone to. Truly haven't seen her in a long time. But, I think it's down here. They said it was basement floor. We are over encumbered, but as soon as I take a buff out, it'll go away. So we'll do that as soon as we... There you are. Draw a strange one.
There's the reactor. Not a bad piece of work for its time.
No, that's a rubbish bin. Close there. I hope it didn't come all this way for a rubbish bin, that'll be... obviously a bit disappointing. It's really all the missiles I found, unfortunately. I picked up like 4 missiles off some guy, and it's like... yeah, that's like 50 pounds of carry weight. It's like, oh, shit. Don't really want to drop them because of the missiles, but at the same time, it's like, I can't really carry these. Just a bit of a pain. And I don't think you can leave them up there as well. I think that... hazmat suit is useful. I don't think we've had a hazmat suit before, have we? I don't recall, I don't think so. So I usually would have kept that sort of thing. Hazmat suits are very useful. At times. I mean, they're completely unarmored, that makes them a little bit less useful. Something in there. Yeah, I can definitely hear something in there. Bruce has a gut feeling. And that gut feeling is that he should perhaps just pop down a pulse mine right about there. Do we have any more? Got a plasma mine. Rather keep that. They actually have a huge amount of mines, that's unfortunate. Typically when he sees a thing like that, he thinks to himself, something's going to come out of there, it's not going to be nice. Master level, no. Oh, here's a plasma mine, great. I'll use that. Let's pop one here actually. that. Hope you're at the bottom of the stairs also. Oh, that's the plasma, isn't it? Yeah, I've got two plasmas. That should do there. Okay, that's fine. What else have we got around here? No traps. Small mercy. Would expect traps down here. That'd be pretty strange. Analyst's terminal. Another hazmat suit. Probably don't need it. And a master safe. What are the odds that thing's gonna turn on? Can't hurt it anyway. Nah, it's probably there for your, the player to activate.
Guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here.
What was she talking about? Damaged hazmat, not that useful. I guess it's in there. Good thing you had a clean room suit. That place looks pretty rough. At least one of us came prepared. Well, she did. In that regard. Spudger blah blah blah. Nothing interesting is there. No, looks like someone's playing D&D. Critical levels of radiation have been detected in the reactor chamber. Please take appropriate safety precautions. Efficiency rating, almost 100%. Power capacity, quite high. Radiation levels, critical. 153 rads per second. Yowza. Nothing in here. I won't be going in there over-encumbered. I presume that she's not going to go in there, let's face it. Bruce knows full damn well that he's going to be going in there, because that's always what happens. Yeah. Let me just put a pulse mine in front of that. Okay, we're going to need to drop some stuff. I don't have any more mines, otherwise I'll put one in front of that one as well. Yeah, let me just put some stuff in this chest. Okay, there we go. What do you have to say?
Allie. Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have any sort of radiation protection on you?
Nope. You?
Oh boy. You got a couple of doses of retex, which you're welcome to, but they're not going to be enough. See? This is why I wore the suit. Look, they worked on the reactor here. They must have had some kind of protection. Poke around and I'm sure you'll find something.
Oh, you got the suit. Why didn't you go in there? No, obviously that would be simple. I mean, that would have worked as well from a gameplay perspective. Like, I know full well that, and Bruce assumes bloody fair well, that as soon as the person goes and takes that thing there, these doors here are going to bloody open and a whole bunch of shit's going to pour out. So, I mean, she could go in there and get it, and I fucking fight off the things. But no, apparently I have to do everything. Okay. Let's have a bloody screw it. Let's do it. Do it live.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Doesn't feel too bad, this hazmat suit. Quite tight fitting.
Decontamination complete.
Flexing muscles, yeah. Alright. So, it's over there, is it? We just go and press the big button? I can press buttons. Pressing buttons is what I'm good at. Radiation isn't that bad, actually. It's very low. I mean, it's slowly getting there, but...
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated. Please wait.
Bring it!
It's quite a gut feeling, eh?
Complete.
Beginning search.
Well, that worked. Alright. I'm in a hazmat suit. There we go. Yeah, okay. Whoa, let's just call it a lucky guess. And at some point, he's got to figure that, you know. Oh, if I go in there, some fortune is about to go down. Great. This guy's a legendary. Charged pipe wrench. 10% chance to deal 100 electrical damage on block. 184 damage, too. It's not hard. What's this thing? Security system. Disable security. Can't disable security. Personal log. Something about a puppy. Okay. I think we're good to go.
Hey there.
Well, isn't this fun?
A little bit, I guess. Something else is in there. Yeah, I think it's a guitar upstairs.
Approach and identify yourself.
There you go. Is that all of them? Alright. Assume she's coming with us.
These guys just don't know when they're beaten, do they? I'll help the synths buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the agitator.
Okay. Who's saying that? Is there someone up there? Hmm. I was just gonna leave him to it, but quite frankly, the Brotherhood were kinda tempting to kill. Oh, you know what? We left a whole shitload of stuff down there. Can I get back down? I think we're upside good neighbor. Might as well just... take all this stuff and go sell it. Oh, guess that's it. Let's go. Now Bruce does feel a wee bit bad about killing Brotherhood, because ultimately they are just, you know, good men and women who... doing something they truly believe in and all that kind of stuff, but really that whole thing just goes out the window as soon as they start shooting at him. So, you know. What was it? And Victorium. Something like that. Hail Victoria. There you go. And also when, you know, soldiers die in combat, it's less of a death and more of a statistic, really, when you get down to it. As far as Bruce is concerned, that's been his experience with it anyway. We always talk about numbers and that kind of stuff. Anyway, let's sell off a bunch of stuff to this old lady. Pop a... ice cold Gwinnett Lager.
Cleo,
Don't worry. I only test the...
Sing it, brother. Let's see what you got.
Purchase a variety.
Concur.
Is this any good? No. It's not good at all. So I'm gonna sell it. Alright, there we go. Sell a whole bunch of stuff. Are we still over encumbered? Barely. Oh, not much we can do about that. Curiously, the psycho buff doesn't actually cover buff art addiction. So we're just going to drop a bunch of missiles, and I'm going to run this all back to our little place, which is quite nearby, thankfully. Hopefully we don't run into any presumably quite annoyed Brotherhood Vita birds. That'd be unfortunate. But to be honest, I think we're in a position where we could probably take them. Like, with the party starter, those vertebrates fall down pretty quick, and yeah, a missile or two would probably mop the whole lot up. But yeah, psycho addiction, buff art addiction is minus one strength, minus one endurance, but even though we have psycho buff running, it only counts for the psycho part. I have to take buff tats to cover the buff art. And buff tats don't cover me tats. It's kind of curious like that. Like, I sort of feel like it should cover, like, the downside about taking psycho buff instead of psycho and buff out, or just psycho. I sort of feel it should be, there's a good chance you get addicted to both. But it looks like there's only, you only get addicted to one. But the benefit should also be, you know, when you use it, you get the effects of both, because obviously you are taking both, basically, that it's mixed together. I don't know, it's a bit strange like that. Okay, here we go. Compensated advanced lever action is probably actually better, unfortunately. It's got a faster fire rate, better range, better accuracy. It weighs a little bit more, but that's really about it. That's a shame. Anyway, it's quite a lovely night. I'm gonna have a quick nap to the sound of gunfire. Then I guess we need to go and revisit the Institute. I suppose we should do that now, shouldn't we? We are carrying around a beryllium agitator. Yeah, okay, let's get onto that right now, in fact. Yeah. Certainly don't want to be carrying this nuclear thingy any longer than we have to. Now we have to... who do we give this to? Ellie Fillmore again. Where is she? Over here, apparently. The advanced systems? Very curious.
Dr. Fillmore.
I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
Oh, bloody hell. Well, we can keep him waiting for a little while. I need to go and get a drink. And I've actually got some bottles to fill up, so might as well do that. Close for here. Okay, there we go. Yeah, actually I'm gonna take a nap. Little things tired me out a bit.
I see. You're sticking to the regimen we agreed upon?
Yes, Doctor. I'm taking all my little pills.
Have you seen J522 around? He didn't show up for duty today, and I can't seem to find...
Where is the... We do have our own bedroom somewhere, but to be honest, Bruce has forgotten where, and didn't really like it to begin with. So let's just sleep in the midway.
There we go.
Rise and shine. Right. Let's see what the old, the young man wants. The young boy.
Hey Dad, are you ready?
Ready for what?
To work on my project. You told me you would help me work on my project tonight.
Oh, shoot, that's right. Quentin, I... it must have slipped my mind. I'm afraid I can't tonight.
Something is going on. I don't want to hear anymore.
Do whatever you want. No more than I did. Just leave me out of it.
Okay. You're sticking to the regimen we agreed upon?
Yes, Doctor. I'm taking all my little pills.
I see. And you've been getting extra rest?
Are there many more of these questions?
Interesting. Any additional pain or tenderness?
Not that I've noticed, no. I feel quite well.
Okay.
Yes, thank you, Doctor. I think that will be all for now.
But I haven't quite finished.
I believe we're done now. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
Sure you want to talk about this with that other person in the room? Apparently we do.
The job is done. That's what matters.
For the moment, yes. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context, however, given their penchant for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I, of course, never doubted your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you. Regardless, the Brotherhood...
My son is proud of me. My son, a barely man. Wonderful. Present.
And look at me. Rambling on like the old man I am.
I think he's just...
Time. You're needed elsewhere.
Bruce is pretty suspicious of his son at this point. He sort of feels that... Unlike Dima, where it was pretty obvious that he was saying calculating words, his son is just doing the same thing, but is a lot better at it. Not more better at passing it off as being legitimate.
I only just got back. Now what?
I understand, but we have a problem.
We have a problem. Working with Dr. Thompson,
a small team was dispatched elsewhere in the Commonwealth. Dr. Thompson was tasked with inviting someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute.
Do you often extend invitations? It's unusual.
That sounds unusual. I thought you didn't let anyone in here.
Usually you would be correct. This time, however, an exception was made. There was no indication that this would be a problem. But the arrival of the team was an unwelcome surprise to Mr. Wallace. Somewhere along the way, he must have realized we'd been monitoring him from a distance. He called in mercenaries to defend him. I'm sure they're nothing we can't handle. Ensure the safety of the team and Mr. Wallace, and see that they all arrive back here safely. I'll be waiting.
Isn't this literally something that a courser and a bunch of synths should do? Like... Send in the robots. What are you sending me for? Ugh. Yeah, Bruce knows he's been used at this point. It's so obvious they're not even hiding it anymore. Go out, do this. Go out, do that. They have literally an entire fleet of bloody robots made for that sole purpose. Sending him out to do it. Why? Because it saves them ammo, I guess. It's another resource to them. And yet he's going to go do it. Why? Because it's his son? Okay, so... Or at this point, does he just quietly enjoy the killing? Has crossed his mind. There's quite a rush. Popping the drugs, pulling out the gun. Blasting things into little, smaller things. Where are we going? Is it this way? Yeah. Okay. Just up the road. Not very far this time, at least. What did they hired mercenaries? So that shouldn't be a problem. Dropped off the missile launcher, maybe I should have kept it for the situation. But nothing to do about that now. Maybe we'll try sniping them off. If we can get a good position. What was that? Was that them? No, just a bunch of raiders. Just a bunch of people trying to survive, blown apart by explosive bullets. It's pretty moral to that story somewhere. Survival of the fittest? I don't know. A little bit further up, okay, just up the road. We've got a level to spend as well. What do you want to put this one here into? Nothing really jumping out at me. I might just chuck it into big legs, max that out, and the next couple of points I might just go into the punching one. Iron Fist. Have we been here? No. Grey Garden. Supervisor White.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
Hydroponics, eh? Robots can do simple tasks, but you need a human being to make big decisions.
There's not even one person here?
Well, it's me now.
Darling, we are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
Sure, this is fascinating. Yep. Yeah, let's just leave her alone. Bruce doesn't care too much for that kind of stuff.
At Gray Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
Not interested.
I think I see our target down there. Yeah, I think that's them. Okay. Should use the other gun. Let's get a bit of distance drag in. Really? This is interesting. Oops, where are grenades? Oh, those synths.
Or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Oh! Did I just throw... No? Very curious. Crazy robots. All done with, no problems. Two 200 years doing their crops. taken down by Bruce, who haven't accidentally shot them. Shot in their general direction. Oh, well, never mind. To be honest, what purpose were they really serving, ultimately? Might as well make a clean sweep of it. Now we can take the fertilizer. Ooh, it's lots of fertilizer. Lovely, lovely. That actually worked out pretty well. Is there anything more around here? Since we can just apparently take it, help ourselves? Nah. Nope, that's a lot. Alright. That's a lot of fertilizer. That's a lot of jet. Okay, I think that's all of them. Well done, well done. Alright, now inside the house is where the arrow is pointing. Grey Garden Homestead. You know, I think we've been in here actually. I remember, there's a thing downstairs which we made a bunch of chatter with. Yeah, I remember this place. Enrico Thompson. Yeah, it was just down here. It's locked. Shall we shut this open one other time? I guess the owner of the place must have come back down and locked it again. No, never mind. This means we can... Yeah, here we go. Definitely been here before. Yeah, there's even our stuff still in there. Anyway, let's get on with it.
Hey, Doc.
Oh, thank God you're here. I was starting to worry we might not make it out of this mess.
Sure. How exactly did this happen?
I'm not suited for field work. I've said that over and over.
That's the same thing.
Anyway,
I know.
There was no indication that Wallace had been in contact with anyone or was aware that we might be watching him. If I'd known, I don't know. Maybe I'd have tried to handle things differently. I know he's potentially important to Phase 3 and all, but I'm not sure it's worth putting ourselves in harm's way.
This does seem like lots of effort for just one man.
Look, if things were...
This dude puts a lot of effort to weird things.
Not now, at least. But with the situation...
Wiping out towns that gave back a couple of, rogues since...
Not sure how they originally found him, but probably don't want to know. But once they realized how smart he was and what an asset he could be for Phase 3, they watched pretty closely. I think they even fed him scientific material from time to time to see how good he was, you know, testing him.
Yeah, Bruce doesn't care.
If he was Institute material.
So what's the... Yeah, out of here. Let's get Wallace, get out of here.
No argument from me. Let's go.
Right. There's just... Well, there's a slight problem with that. He doesn't want to go with us. I was thinking, maybe you could try and talk to him.
Talk is cheap. Maybe it's time to kick in the door.
No. We need this man on our side. He needs to see that we'll help him as much as he'll help us. Just don't antagonize him and you should be fine.
Oh, that's a lot to ask. That's a lot to ask. I mean, if that guy couldn't do it, he actually seems pretty personable, then. I don't know if Bruce stands a chance, to be honest. Coffee pot. Is that a plastic in it? Must do. Alright.
Mr. Wallace? I'm here to talk to you.
You're another one of them, aren't you? Are you a robot?
Don't be ridiculous. Of course I'm not a robot.
That's exactly what a robot would say.
He's right, you know.
I've heard all the stories. I know exactly what happens to people when the Institute shows up. Well, it's not happening to me.
Right, we're here to steal Kidney's any memories. That's why I'm wasting time talking to you through a door.
Right, we're here to steal your kidneys and your memories. That's why I'm wasting time talking to you through the door.
That's not funny! None of this is funny!
Hey, just calm down, okay? I just want to talk to you.
If I wanted to talk, I wouldn't be in here. Now just go away!
What can I say to convince you that we're not going to hurt you?
That you're leaving and never coming back.
Just shut up and listen to me. We're not here to hurt you. But if you make this difficult, you're going to regret it.
See? I knew it! You're here to kill me.
Maybe it's just... Okay, cool. Just kill him.
We're out of time here. Institute, this is Dr. Thompson. I'm sorry, I'm gonna need a synth relayed to my coordinates offset by 5.3 to subdue our subject. I appreciate your help with the situation outside, but we have to get this man back...
Legendary synth seeker.
Scanning. Hello. Subject identified.
What were you? I can sleep in your bed. Awesome. Now I sort of wonder what happens if I shoot him. I imagine just the Institute turns on me and it goes to shit, doesn't it? Oh, there's a guy. Well done. Legendary.
Doc, I'm looking forward to working for you, future director.
Sprinter's metal left leg. What's that left leg? Sprinter's. That one's better. Not to worry about it. Oops. Okay, I guess we can get out of here. You know, missions like that which make Bruce feel not so bad about the Institute, how, you know, sure, without kidnapping a person and all the rest of it, but he's got a lot of fertilizer, and fertilizer makes Jet, and Jet is wonderful, wonderful stuff. Antifreeze bottle, stage is getting better. Better and better. Anyway, let's see, I guess we just want to head back to the Institute, don't we? Institute. Haven't we missed anything? Not that I see. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get out of here. And also, it's so easy to get back. It must be strange just sitting there, like, having your lunch, watching people teleport in. Anyway, what do we need to do now? Over there, apparently. Ooh. Sounds bright. Powering up, speak to father. Alright. Where was it? Over... Up there. Alright, up we go. Sounds like there's trouble in bioscience. Dr. Orbley needs you there right now, says Bruce.
Ah.
What on earth?
I cannot express how pleased I am.
What on earth was that?
He's familiarizing himself with his surroundings. Yet he's already pointed out several inefficiencies in our methods. With his help, Phase 3 will be ready in no time. And it's all thanks to you.
Wow. Maybe because I'm the only one who seems to be
doing it. Well, maybe it's because I'm the only one who seems to actually be doing anything.
Come now. Countless hours have been spent building and readying the reactor. True, you have endured some of the more dangerous missions. Such is the price of leadership.
Really? You were a leader for, what, 60 years? And I think you will enjoy
it. It is time to announce...
Literally, you haven't left the Commonwealth. You've only left the Institute once.
They do not interfere with our plans. You should be...
And I was going to the roof.
You've got to be kidding me.
Absolutely not. You are to be the director of the Institute. You are the only reasonable choice for so important a task. We've prepared some remarks for you to record. Once you're finished, we'll broadcast them to the entire Commonwealth. Use the microphone here and follow the script. It's quite simple. I'm sure you'll do fine, Father.
Announcement script. All right. People of the Commonwealth, for years now you have... Oh my god, I'm not very good with scripts. Let's just swing it.
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists. That we are among you. It is true. But it is not the whole truth. We're here. And we are... your new masters. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist. Ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your...
yeah,
pathetic existences. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in...
Unnecessary difficulties, tragedy, dire consequences.
Your complete annihilation. Rest easy. Know that the future is out of your control, and that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Well, that's pretty much true, isn't it?
Sean.
Well, that was interesting. Perhaps not what we originally intended, but it will certainly get your point across. Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it. How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
There must be someone else.
There must be someone else you can send for whatever this is.
We don't have any other reliable above-ground operatives. And the locals are somewhat familiar with you. The radio station in Diamond City is listened to by many in the Commonwealth.
With hundreds of bloody cents until you get there, and all of a sudden the strap for resources that are
It's the best way to reach them. Before we preempt their broadcast, we need to ensure it reaches the maximum range possible. I've been assured that the necessary parts are on site. You'll just need to install them to boost the broadcasting power. Report back when you're done. We should be ready by then.
It's not a personal. What the hell is the point of this quest? It's just busy work. It's just busy work. I guess it's like setting some kind of scene. Or like, I don't know, whatever, but... It just feels like so much busy work. It doesn't serve any purpose. It doesn't come back to play anywhere.
You are authorized to access my stock of supplies.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Alright, onward to Diamond City, because apparently they have no one else in this entire place who could possibly go to Diamond City. Alright, let's go. Whew, not much has changed around here, that's for sure. It's another day in Diamond City. The big smokestack. I wonder what that does. It's like a boiler. Yeah, I guess it is a boiler.
Need some custom hardware?
Now what the heck are we doing? Reconfigure the transmitter. Where's the transmitter?
Workbench for all your modifications.
Swada, swada,
over there.
Barrels.
We buy and sell everything to everyone except since. No.
Okay, in there. I don't think we've been in here, have we? Diamond City Radio. You look like shit, mate. Radio thing with, yeah, pretty much dials, buttons, and tubes.
Okay, let's try this.
Okay, so there's lighting up three bars.
Maybe this goes here? Right. In you go.
Huh. Guest first time.
Hi. There.
Alright, that was a pointless waste of time. I'm sure it serves some purpose that Bruce can't comprehend. Can we just teleport out of here? Just go hide down the bush somewhere so no one notices. Alright, I guess we can. Well, honestly, Bruce is a bit tired of this whole boring kind of bullshit, so he's gonna have a smoke, and I think we're just gonna end the episode here, because really, this is just like, that mass fusion was good, but it's just been kind of tedious after that. So, next time, I guess we get to find out something? I don't know. Whatever the hell's going on next. Be nice if they were paying us, to be honest, like, you know, a handful of caps here and there, that would... That would lubricate the things a bit better, wouldn't it? I don't know, just... I think there's only so much more of this Bruce can take, to be perfectly honest. Being there, bloody... dummy. Run around, man. How pointless. Anyway, until next time. Yeah.